In this video, we will deal with various planes which divides the human body. Starting with this plane called the sagittal plane. So, sagittal plane is a vertical plane which passes through the body, as you can see, right in the midline. So, this plane divides the body into two equal halves, the right half and the left half. It is a vertical plane which passes in the center of the human body, divides the human body into two equal halves, the right half and the left half. There is a suture present in the skull in this plane, so that will be named as sagittal suture. The next plane is coronal plane. It is exactly perpendicular to the sagittal plane. It's called coronal plane. It is also a vertical plane, but as you can see, it passes through the body in such a way, it divides the body into two halves, the front half and the back half. Of course, they are not equal, right? So, coronal plane is a plane. It's a vertical plane which passes side to side and divides the body into two unequal halves, the front half and the back half. That's called the coronal plane. The other name of coronal plane is frontal plane. So, these are the two vertical planes with respect to the human body. With respect to any other structure in the human body, there are two possible planes. If it is along the longitudinal axis, along the long axis of the upper limb, for example, that plane is called as longitudinal plane. So, longitudinal plane is a plane which passes along the long axis of that particular structure, maybe an upper limb, maybe a lower limb. So, it's called as longitudinal plane. Any plane which cuts the long axis of the structure would be called as a transverse plane. So, I repeat, a plane passing along the long axis of a structure is called as a longitudinal plane, and a plane which cuts the long axis of the structure is called as transverse plane. Of course, the transverse plane divides the body into two halves, upper half and lower half. You can see that here. Longitudinal plane divides the body into maybe equal, maybe unequal, but two parts along the long axis. It's like cutting one carrot along the long axis, or bisecting the carrot like this. It's called as transverse plane. Cutting off like this along the plane is called as longitudinal plane. So, in this video, we studied the four basic planes in the human body. To summarize, the sagittal plane, it's a plane, it's a vertical plane which passes in the center of the body and divides the body into two equal halves, the right half and the left half. Coronal plane is perpendicular to the sagittal plane. It is also a vertical plane, divides the body into two unequal halves, the front half and the back half. Along the long axis of any structure, if a plane passes, it's called as longitudinal plane. And if at all the plane passes perpendicular to the long axis of the structure, then it's called as transverse plane, which divides the body into upper half and lower half. Hope this video helps. If you like, press the thumbs up icon and try to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and learning from Logic Medico.